This is the rematch.
You're right! It's the Bro v. Bro.
It's the Bro v. Bro rematch.
Last time, AWOL and Team 1, Brayden.
Convincing, actually.
For you. Some unfortunate, what?
What?
Yeah.
Yes.
It was some unfortunate stocks.
Yeah. AWOL's taking it seriously now. No more Ganondorf.
And even rougher.
And then they got the Marth boys just going at it. Swinging.
These are brothers. They know each other.
Oh, yeah, they do. Look at them. They're like, I know you're gonna F smash them, and they roll. Just like that.
I'm getting that.
You mean like Lucas?
Yeah. What is it?
I've noticed that as well. Which is not easy to do at a corner.
No.
Unless people are traveling. It is an easy place to travel to. Just because in the middle of Missouri. AWOL being AWOL on the ledge letting his that was a lot of percent.
This
is such a good double score. Do you agree with me?
Oh yeah. Oh, yeah.
Absolutely. Especially this is one thing that Shinobi always talks about. On characters that have slow recoveries, don't try to ledge. Just go 2-1 no
hit.
And that's a disadvantage to them, kind of, but it also means that people are never going to die.
No.
Because you can just always recover because no one's able to really accurately ledge. Oh wow, everyone is going to. Dude, Brayden is holding a gun. What would they be doing without Brayden?
I know, real. Real recognize real. But he took one.
This is gonna be interesting. Brayden is left with. I forgot that you could take stocks in this game for a second. I was like, is Brayden gonna be able to take. Oh, good idea.
Good idea.
Quick reaction. Was that fastball thing?
Oh, yeah.
Where you like waved out fastball to it?
Yeah, it's important.
It's important. You know what you're talking about? I didn't do it.
Taught me it though.
You did. I was like, hey, it's actually a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. And then I stopped doing it because I forgot. Actually go up.
Armada did it once.
Is it like, what are the stipulations of that?
It's like a rising town, but
is it harder to do than a rising town?
It just seems like you're going against the wall and you're not going that high.
Gotcha.
You do gain.
True. True fact.
This time, red.
Yeah, that was a really unfortunate death from AWOL. He's not gonna let that happen. Well, there are a lot of Marth swords flying around everywhere, a lot of BG feet kicking. It's hard to keep a stock here, and on this tiny stage.
Exactly.
Fox main. Ouch! Waza waza.
Just like that, you all turn.
Uh oh. Brayden falls. That actually evens it up, though. Well, Red's back at a deficit. Percentages in consideration.
Down smash.
Ooh, that was going to be such a good team combo. Huh.
That's like a weird hit.
Good F smash.
Oh, they're back. The boys are back in town.
Boys are back in town.
Bit of a lead here for Buddy.
See if he can run away with it. He just throws his own teammate. Oh, this is real even. Whoa! I thought they were gonna take away both of the adults.
Yeah.
That would've been a sick brother battle.
Brother battle. Good games.
Amazing.
Thanks to our sponsors for making it all happen. Grand finals up next.